välkommen tillbaka till del 2 av Dragon Quest, spelet 8. A Journey... Ska se vad exakt vad det heter. A Journey of the Cursed King. Vi sprang omkring och utforskade den här staden. Och, eller byn kanske man ska kalla. Och vi ska in i helt enkelt baren. Det var ju det vi skulle. Vi skulle hitta någon snubbe inne i baren här. Så vi får se om han finns där. Förhoppningsvis så gör han det så att vi kan komma vidare ifrån det här stället. Och lite härlig pianomusik här inne möts vi utav. Ska vi se, vi öppnar. Vi kastar sönder de här, antidotal herbs. Ska vi se, healing. Pratar vi med servitrisen först då, Bunny. Oh, I love seeing new faces. You're not from around here, are you? Is that little creature in your pocket a pet of yours? It's so adorable. What's its name? Tihi! Munchie heter alltså den här lilla hamster. Murmeldjuret vi har. A cute name for a cute little fellow. Well, Munchie, enjoy your stay. Okej. Okay. Ska vi se vad den här stora kraftiga killen säger. Ser ut som en gris i ansiktet, men okej. Okay. Hick, it's just the one after work. Really? Hick, hits the spot. So, what do you want with me then? Hey, you're looking for someone. Get out of here. Why are you boring me with that rubbish? This is a pub. You're supposed to relax if you're too tense. Have a drink or let it all out on the battlefield. At least you can put your tension to good use out there. You know, if you psych yourself up enough, your attacks and magic get more powerful. So save it for fighting, all right? Remember, increase your tension by psyching up. Decrease it by having a drink. Just precis. Du ser ut som någon som stod i alla de här köpestånden förut. Have you heard about the fire we had in town the other day? People are saying it was arson. Oops, that's a bit of a hot topic. Haha, we better not talk about it anymore. Okej, okay. Här har vi en äldre herre. He's a miserable excuse for a fortune teller, that Calderasha. He was famous once, you know, they call him the great Calderasha. But look at him now, his fortune telling's gone to pot since he started spending every day in here. The only glass he stares into these days is the one he drinks out of. No, wait a minute. Maybe it was the other way around. Maybe he started drinking after his fortune telling went to dogs. Jag tror det är så. Tar vi han på den här sidan då. Jag får en känsla av att det är han som sitter i hörnet. För han ser lite annorlunda ut än jämfört med alla andra. Vi pratar med munken här. Han kanske inte är munk. Hello, are you looking for someone? Yes. Master Rylus, so you haven't heard. Master Rylus died in the fire the other day. Actually, just between you and me, I think he was murdered. I shouldn't have said that. Forget I mentioned it. Ha! Är det något cutscene-aktigt här då?
Haven't you had enough, Mr. Calderasha, sir? I'm sorry, but I've got a business to run. This haphazard fortune telling of yours is costing me a fortune in free drinks.
What? My fortune telling? Haphazard? Are you a complete fool? Let me tell you something for free. All fortune telling is haphazard. What do you expect? Anyway, so what if I saw it? So what if I foretold the fight? If I tried to stop it, then what? It would only have led to another disaster. That's what
I'm sorry, Mr. Calderasha, sir. I don't follow. If you're saying you knew about the fire, shouldn't you at least have warned Master Rylus?
Yes, poor Rylus. How many times I argued with the old man. I cannot believe he's gone.
Master Rylus dog alltså i branden. Han kunde förutspå branden, men han gjorde ingenting åt det och Master Riders dog. Ja, jag antar att jag ska prata med honom här. Får vi se vad han har att säga till sitt försvar om vi konfronterar honom med den här faktan. Ska vi se.
What? What is it? You come show your face to the great Calderasha. Yes.
Quick, quick! Everyone come quick! There's a monster in town!
Fan. What? Precis. What?
Just come and see! The whole town's gone crazy!
Jävla monster i stan. Aha. Prova vi kolla läget med Nolle. Stone the crows, a monster within the town walls. What's the world coming to? Ska kolla vad han säger ändå innan vi rusar ut. What's all the noise? Can't a man drink in peace? Now then. What we're talking about before, do you remember? Yes. Ah, yes. I was just getting the yes, yes. But now, with all the noise, I lost interest. You do not understand, do you? That is how I do business. Can you not feel the curiosity stirring in you when you hear me say the words? Yes, yes. It makes you want to tell your fortune, no? Skitgubbe. Hey, bartender. Vad erbjuder du då? The man said there was a monster in town, didn't he? How ridiculous. There's no monster. You learn a thing or two when you've been in business as long as I have. Still, you're remarkably calm, sir. You didn't feel inclined to rush outside to see what was going on then? Really? You came to Fairbury looking for Master Rylos? I see, yes, that was the most unfortunate business. I expect you already heard, but Master Rylos passed away the other day. The old man was getting on a bit, but no one expected a fire. Of course, the whole town's rather stunned, really. Can we see? Did you hear that? He said there was a monster in town. Do you think it's true? Ah, vi får kolla. Kolla in monstret i staden. Så. Kutar vi ner då. Ahe. You want to get down into the courtyard, but it's mayhem down there. There's a monster loose in the town, you know? You could get hurt if you get caught up in all. You better not go down there. Men jag vill ju gå ner. Fanns en väg ner här borta, va? Vad säger du nu då? Everyone screaming and shouting in the courtyard. Do you know what's going on? Yes. What? They found a monster? Why are you so calm then? Shouldn't you be panicking a bit more? Varför ska man bli helt hysterisk för? Ja, men kattjävel, skit i den, den kan inte prata. Hopp! The monster, the monster!
What the? This ain't good, Gav. Come on! Look lively!
Look lively! Mm. Hej, det är Yoda som är...
He looked at me!
Monstret.
Oh, it's hideous!
Get out! Get out, monster! You're not welcome here!
Kasta fan sten på! Fan, vi ska elaka människor. Så ja. Vi blir utkörda från Fairbury. Okej.
Was a fine reception. Don't they really? who I am? Judging a book by its cover, don't they know it's what's inside that counts?
Yeah, you can say that again.
So then, did you manage to find Master Rylus? What? He's dead? Oh, no, no, no!
Jag visste inte att det skulle komma ett svarsalternativ där, så jag tryckte kanske lite fort, men jag fick ju redan, visste ju att han dog ju, så att ja, vi hittar väl honom indirekt.
Well, I suppose there's no point crying over spilt milk. It's Dulmagus we're after. He's the one who cursed the princess and I, after all. He's the one who made us look so ridiculous. I had hoped Rylus might be able to help us locate him. But it seems we'll just have to track Dulmagus down by ourselves. With Rylus gone, we have nothing further to gain from staying here. Let's be on our way!
Men vi skulle ju stanna i staden också. Ja.
Wait! Please wait.
Det var ju hon som stod vid insidan som hade någon prat om någon thief key eller något sånt här för mig.
I'm sorry to come running after you like this. It's just that I wanted to ask you a favor.
Ja visst.
Are you not afraid of me, young lady?
I dreamt about you. I dreamt that some people came to town with a strange creature. It was sort of halfway between a human and a monster. And I dreamt that they could make wishes come true.
A strange creature? Are you referring to me?
Vad skön att stå garvar.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to be rude.
Hopp, petta näsan också.
Not to worry. I've had worse things said to me today. You know, you remind me of my Medea. You're about the same age. Anyway, you say you had a dream about me. Most peculiar.
I'm sorry. I haven't even introduced myself. I'm Valentina. Daughter of the great fortune teller Kaldarasha. If you could just come to my house, I'll explain everything there. It's by the well at the far end of town. I'll be waiting for you.
Fontänen by it's by the well at the far end of town. Okej. Okay. Så då känns det som att vi ska in igen i Fairbury som vi precis blev utslängda
från. Come round my house, she says.
Magnificent! She wasn't afraid to look at me at all, not one bit. Oh, she reminds me of my Medea. We must give this young girl a helping hand. Right then, my boy. Go and find the house by the well and see what it is she wants. Me? I'll wait here with the princess. We don't want to cause any more of a stir.
Yes! Då knatar vi in igen. Ingen utforskar ännu på området här utanför eller något sånt, utan än så länge så är vi fortfarande bara i Fairbury, staden som hade ett hus brann ner. Och om jag minns rätt så är det upp här den snabbaste vägen att hålla oss. Vi kollar allt där förra gången. Ja, jag för mig, jag kommer inte hitta någonting. Det fanns en fontän här va? Nej, det fanns en brunn. Och vi hoppar ner i brunnen. Oh shit! Schysst! Hade inte en aning. Ha! Leather shield and puts it in the bag. Undrar hur man gör det där på smartaste sätt då? Equippa saker, för jag misstänker att jag kan equippa. Där har vi items, misk. Equipment. Don't equip. Det är alltså bara saker som är... Ja. Han har ingen sköld. Nu ska vi ska... Nej, ut här. Nu ska jag kolla här. Items in the bag. View bag content. Defense 2, defense 4. Transfer. Måste, kan inte, man kan inte hålla på så här. Det är ju jättelustigt i sånt fall. Och sen ska vi transfer. Oj, jag tog några där. Nu ska vi se. Equipment, Jengus, så ska vi kolla klubba, den. Så, leather hat, ingen ring, don't equip. Så. Trades, battle. Nej, alltså det känns som att det måste finnas något smartare sätt att hålla på att equippa än på det där krångliga sättet. Jag får försöka lista ut, kolla. Nej, inte spelar in så vi inte slösar tid. Ja. Då fick vi, lärde oss det att den här brunnen då fanns det en kista redan i första hålan. Jag trodde att det var här jag skulle in. För det var låst här förut, jag hade för mig, jag trodde det. Men det här är ju inte fontänen. Utan det är ju brunnen. För vi har väl inte kommit, minnet är bra med kort. Vi har ju varit här inne och har för mig. Så att, ja. Vi pratar med henne på en gång. De hade inte fyllt på någonting. Det är väl hon som sitter där.
Ah, you came. I'm so sorry. I must have drifted off. How rude of me. I wanted to ask you a favor about this crystal ball. Sorry, I'm getting ahead of myself. Perhaps I should start from the beginning.
Det är nog bäst så. Vi tar yes.
Of course. Let me explain. My father, Kaldarasha, was once a really famous fortune teller. Lost treasure, missing people. There was nothing the great Kaldarasha couldn't help people with. But then one day, he lost his powers. All of a sudden, nothing he foretold turned out to be true anymore. It's probably because he stopped using a real crystal ball. This glass ball isn't...
Valentina, what is going on here?
Kommer fyllot hem.
How many times have I told you not to touch my crystal ball? What? Aren't you that boy from the pub? What brings you here? Yeah, never mind. I do not know what my daughter has asked you, but you can forget it. I do not need your help. I am fine as I am. I am going to bed. Valentina, say your farewells and show our young visitor to the door.
Blev även utsparkad härifrån om vi ska, om vi följer gubbens rekommendationer.
Sorry about my father. But whatever he says, he's the one who's really suffering since he lost his powers. That's why I wanted to ask you this favor. Can you find him a crystal ball? One that's big enough to bring back his powers?
Självklart ska vi hämta och hitta hans crystal ball.
Really? You will? This is exactly how it all happened in my dream.
Tee-hee.
So far, everything's come true.
Hmm?
I also dreamt that there's a crystal ball hidden deep inside the cave, under the big waterfall to the south of town.
Okej, då vet vi det. Var exakt vart vi ska någonstans också. Vi ska alltså grottan under det stora vattenfallet söder om byn.
I suppose only the daughter of the great Kaldarasha could know a thing like that.
Kanske det. Blev utsparkade. Det blev vi inte. Jag ska bara ta en liten titt in här. För säkerhets skull. Oj, oj, nu hängde inte komma med. Där, öppnar vi det skåpet också. Se, 4G, det var värt. Nej, jag kan inte få 4G varje gång. Det var värt att kolla på. Medicinal herbs, du ser, perfekt. Åh, 7G. Då är vi rik här inne. Då har vi koll på läget vart vi ska nu alltså. Vi ska alltså till vattenfallet söder om staden. Där finns det en grotta som helt enkelt ska ge oss en kristallkula eller en kristallboll. Ska vi kolla om vi kan gå ut den här vägen då? The gate is shut tight. Prata med vakten igen då vad han säger. The gate is shut of a night. You can't be too careful. You know, if you want to leave town you have to go around the other gate. Hopp. Det var ju dumt att jag sprang hit. Ska vi prata med han som ropade varg här? You never guess what? Some freaky monster got into town before, but then we all managed to chase it out. Wait a minute, you're the people who were with it. So you're with the monster. Jävla chicken. Ja. Då ska vi till vattenfallet söder om stan. Tycker det blir en bra avrundning för den här episoden helt enkelt. Vi har blivit utkörda i stan. Vi har kommit tillbaka i stan. Vi ska hitta en kristallkula söder om byn. Hör vad de säger här.
I see. Magnificent! Such devotion to her father. I'm impressed. Just how a daughter should be. And if this Calderasha gets his powers back, there's nothing he can't find, am I right? Then we'll kill two birds with one stone. If everything goes according to plan, we'll find out where that hateful Dulmagus is. The time is getting on. Medea and I will stay outside. That's the last time we set foot in a barbaric town like this. But you should spend the night at the inn and rest well, so that you're ready to take on the world tomorrow. In the morning, we leave for the waterfall cave!
Yes! Blev inkörda i staden igen för att sova på innet. Det kanske vi gjorde automatiskt här nu. Får vi se, det skulle vara jävligt soft. Slapp jag springa till innet och prata med dem. Yes, good morning! Did you have a good rest? It was dark so I can't be sure, but I think the little old man you came with slept in his wagon outside the town gates last night. Anyway, have a safe trip. Quest! Då är det alltså The Waterfall Cave som är målet. Nu kommer en dvärg fram. Vi pratar med dvärgen här, det är dag ute. Hey, would you reckon, eh? There was a fire the other day and that freaky monster turned up. Things ain't been quite right since the weird clown came to town. Come to think of it, I ain't seen him for a while. Where he got to? Skiter i det, vi har fokus på vårt mål. Ska vi springa och prata med alla en gång till så kommer vi aldrig komma härifrån den här stan. So, King Trode. Ah, Smutsen, I was starting to think you got lost. Right, let's go to the waterfall cave and see if we can find a crystal ball. Medea and I will be right behind you. If you have any trouble, feel free to consult us. I'm sure there's nothing we can't solve if we put our heads together. Away we go. Help and hope an emperor and low. You may take damage when battling monsters. Such damage reduces your HP. When you cast spells, your MP will be reduced. When your HP and MP run low, return to town and rest at the inn. Your HP and MP will be fully restored. Det är ju standard. Du ser här fick vi en liten kompass ner till vänstra hörnet. Och då har vi helt enkelt en värld att utforska. Vi kollar så länge. You don't possess a world map! Okej, det var ju jävligt tråkigt. Då måste vi komma över det också. Men vi kollar bara första anblicken så är det... Känns det som en liten trevlig liten värld att besöka. Jag rundar av det här nu. Det här får helt enkelt vara avsnitt 2. Sen får vi se. Kommer vi battle oss fram till The Cave. The Waterfall Cave. Så. Kul att ni tittar och så syns vi i nästa avsnitt. Game on!